just stay home, let firefighters do their job tonight, and it is a huge job. Wouldn't even know where to start right now. Let's go to Evan Kruegel live with this picture and this scene. And Evan, you are a lot closer to what's going on there right now. Where are you, Evan?
Yeah, Jeremy, first off, we do have a safe exit route. I'll say that right off the bat. We are in downtown Louisville, right off of Washington Avenue. So this is the heart of a suburban neighborhood here. This home that is on fire is nowhere near any of the open space in Superior where these flames originally worked their way in from. So I don't know if this is a spot fire or if this has worked its way all the way through, but you can see those embers literally raining from the sky. As this home is on fire. A few other homes in this immediate neighborhood on fire as well. We're going to back up a little bit away from those embers that are falling. You're okay, Jerry? So I will tell you, there are firefighters on the back end of this house. They are trying to handle this home, this situation here. But obviously an extremely dangerous situation for firefighters as they try to go home to home in this area. So where we are right now, to give you guys just an exact angle, we're on Washington Avenue and Estes Way. This is right off of Via Appia. So you saw Ashley live a few hours ago near the Louisville Recreation and Senior Center. That is just a stone's throw to the south of us. We're on the north end of that rec center where multiple homes in this neighborhood are now completely engulfed in flames. Absolutely dramatic sight watching this happen. You see cars coming, trying to come down this road and then turning around as they're met with these embers that are raining from the sky here onto Washington Avenue. I will mention police and firefighters get folks out of the immediate vicinity of the
Unfortunately, Evan Kruegel's live picture there is coming in and out, but just to recap what he was just saying, we were just looking at a home completely engulfed in flames. He said that there were fire crews there trying to work on some of those flames there. He was at Washington Avenue and Estes Way, and that, you may have heard him mention this, that is really close to the Louisville Recreation and Senior Center where we saw Ashley Michaels not too long ago, and then a short distance from there in a separate location further south and east from there, about a half a mile away, that's where we saw Joshua Short. So I think that, you know, if you're taking into consideration Ashley's life picture, Joshua's life picture, and now unfortunately Evan's life picture as well. You know that the outlook for that neighborhood, unfortunately, you know, we're talking about north of Via Appia Way and south of Via Appia Way. The outlook for those homes, unfortunately, does not look good right now.